So guys, welcome back sa ating YouTube channel. So today's video guys, ituturo ko po sa inyo kung paano i-activate ang account natin. So deactivating your account is temporary lang. So temporary deactivate lang ang ating Facebook account. So temporary. Then dito naman sa baba guys, ito, delete account. So delete your account is permanent. So ibig sabihin guys, all info mo sa Facebook is deleted na talaga. So ang gawin natin guys is deactivate natin lang ang ating account para sa pag future gusto natin i-open account, mo-open pa rin natin. Pero bago natin sisimulan guys, i-click nyo muna ang subscribe button at notification bell kung paano nga ba i-deactivate ang ating Facebook account. So, una nyo lang pong gawin guys is i-open po nating app natin sa Facebook. Then, i-click po tong 3 dots sa taas. Ito, sa pinakataas may 3 dash pala dito sa taas. I-click po natin. Then, dito sa baba guys, scroll down. Then, kita nyo po tong settings and privacy dito. So, sa pinakababa, i-click po lang natin itong settings and privacy. Then, hanapin lang po natin ang ito, privacy shortcuts. Dito po natin makikita sa privacy shortcuts ang deactivation. So, dito, asan na yun? Use to authentication. So, dito guys, meron tayong nakikitang delete your account and information. So, ito pong delete your account and information, i-click natin. So, ito na guys. So, ito po ang deactivating or deleting your Facebook account. So, deactivate lang muna tayo guys para sa temporary deactivating ng ating Facebook account. Pero, dinelete nyo po yan. So, is permanent na po ito. So, yun lang guys. Maraming salamat. I-click nyo muna ang subscribe button at notification bell para may update kayo sa susunod nating video. So, yun lang guys. So, deactivate account lang po tayo para for future na gusto nating i-open ang ating account, ma-open pa din natin ito dahil temporary lang po ang disabling ng ating ano. Your account will be disabled and your name and photos will be removed from the most things you've shared. You'll be able to continue using Messenger. Then, sa delete account naman, guys, is when you delete your Facebook account, you won't be able to retrieve the content or information you've shared on Facebook. Your Messenger and all of your messages will also be deleted. So, yan po ang nakapangit sa deleted account. So, deactivating or deleting your Facebook account, if you want to break from Facebook, you can deactivate your account. If you want permanently delete your Facebook account, let us know. So, bago nyo i-permanently delete ang yung Facebook account, so let inform po si Facebook para sa ano confirmation nila para i-delete talaga ang Facebook account nyo. So, deactivate muna natin itong Facebook natin guys. I-click na natin. So, deactivate. Input ang password.